17th century French fables. Mayor must be one boring old lady. I'm not sure how Yale's love of pickles will help me crack the case, but it's good to know. A woman's fragrance, almost angelical. The worst thing about O'Leary's boys dropping by isn't the beating, but the fact that I can't tell what's theirs and what's Yale's. Can't say this is the ideal drink for an athlete. Then again, it could be your classic bookie thug lunch. Why would you want such a big closet for so few clothes? Unless someone emptied it recently. So, you like your mob stories, don't you, Bobby? Seems like Bobby inherited something more than boxing skills from his father, besides the tendency to vanish into thin air, of course. Nice chain. So, you like your mob stories, don't you, Bobby? Copy, one of three. Do you know any of his relatives?
His father, Avenarius.
Avenarius? The boxer poet? Didn't he disappear 20 years ago? Judging by the general state of the apartment, they were leading a quiet life. Means she's been here recently, but why? What does Sweet Mary have to do with Yeo, the murder suspect? When I left, I told O'Leary I hadn't found a thing. The minute I was alone, I left for Mary's. But before all that, I took a small parting gift for her.